All right, Q2 17. You gotta do a 25 mile per hour between 22.1 and 23.3. He's not down yet. There it goes. Let you guys know now, Q135 is coming up. He's already passed Tanglewood. But he's probably gonna take over now. He's about roughly 45 minutes ish, give or take. That's my ETA. I'm okay with it, timing wise, give or take. So. There you go. So after 135, I'll probably head home. Definitely way over 400 axles. I'd say about 450, 500, 500 plus. Yeah, this is a good size one. There's another freight train coming. I'm gonna let him know about a good one that you probably. Stretch a little bit, my legs just don't jump up. Ouch, ouch. How you doing, Pete? Yeah. Amazing to find out how many actions he is. Not yet, I'm waiting for it right now. Well, he's doing about 25 miles per hour, that's why. Yeah. He was calling McKenzie. He said 21.1, between 21.1 and 23.3. We got Q135 in the way.
I hear a lot of activity.
Yeah, Q1.
I heard something called Tuscarora. Is that it? Something Tuscarora.
Well, Tuscarora.
And he got Amtrak. I haven't checked.
I haven't checked yet. I know 135, he's just passed up Tanglewood. So he's on the way.
Hey, buddy that moved from out west, Jim said, you been at Shenandoah Junction recently?
Yesterday.
Yeah, he saw you there.
Oh, nice.
He's got a black
Avalanche?
Yeah. He's a good real
fan. Does it say Montana? Montana?
Yeah, well he moved here from, he grew up here but moved to Montana.
Kenzie, Q217, over.
Yeah.
A few weeks ago.
Yep, you can pick her up. Max speed, your bias, over.
Yeah, so Q135 is on the way. So.
What's that?
Q135 is on the way. He's already passed Tanglewood, so he's about 30 to 45 minutes.
Oh, Tanglewood, yeah.
Yeah, so he's.
Oh, he's coming up the.
He should be passing 30 now, already passed it.
That's probably about 30 miles, right?
Yeah. I don't know.
Equipment defect detector. Milepost 2.6. Track 2. No defects. No defects. Total axle 5.32. End of transmission.
I think he was underpowered. I know that.